to the most infamous villains that have ever lived. Each one has a child that has never left their side until now.
You're gonna be crowned king next month.
I've chosen my first official proclamation. The children of the Isle of the Lost should be given a chance to live here in Ordon.
Cruella de Vil.